is the fairest one of all.
All of these classic Disney films, they had a huge influence on my life. Truly, it was a kid's dream come true. Just to walk onto that studio lot, just to walk into that building, just to be there with the men and women who had made the films I saw as a child. And now I had the opportunity to be part of creating these films, and that was pretty cool when you think about it.
This is Floyd Norman.
When I first came to the Disney studio, they gave me a test, and one of the first things I had to draw was this guy.
He's one of a select few who helped bring to life some of your favorite Disney and Pixar characters through storytelling and animation. From Mowgli in 1967's The Jungle Book to Sully in 2001's Monsters, Inc. He was also the first black animator at Disney. But he won't let you make a big deal out of it.
I never even thought about the color of my skin when coming to Disney. Everybody thought that was a big deal, like, oh, the first black animator at Disney or breaking barriers at Disney. No, I was just another kid who wanted to work in animation, who wanted a job. I came there only with the responsibility to myself of being the best I could be. But I didn't have any thought about I was breaking down doors or, you know, doing something no one else had ever done before.
What was it like kind of working there? Was that overwhelming at all, or I guess, was it thrilling?
It was overwhelming in the sense that it was a place where I'd always wanted to be. And by being surrounded by so many talented people, so many gifted artists, musicians and designers and writers. I mean, it was for anybody who's creative, it was just like, boy, this is the place to be. This is where it's happening. Yeah, this is more than exciting, you know. Yeah. It was just fantastic just to come to work every day.
Brian, you spent time at Pixar.
Yeah.
What keeps a company like that on top? I mean, Pixar has been the standard for animation films for so long, and they continue to just crank out really amazing films.
I think what keeps one truly a creative is being hungry. Yeah. I think you can never get comfortable. In a sense, I look forward to failing, falling on your face, you know, really screwing up, because that teaches you to be humble. That teaches you that you're not perfect and that you still have a lot to learn.
Along with his work at Disney, Norman also co-founded Vignette Films, which produced other animation projects, including the original Fat Albert and the iconic Soul Train logo. Flash forward to today.
Look for the bare necessities.
Norman has been with Disney long enough to see his iconic Jungle Book story retold for a modern audience. The 2016 live-action version of that story made nearly $1 billion in theaters worldwide.
I love the fact that innovation is not dead. Everything that's great about animation continues today with a new generation of storytellers, and they excite me. It makes me wish I was 21 years old again so I could take this ride a second time. But I realize, you know, you only go around once. I've had my ride, I've had a good time, but I think the future still looks promising.